Ninja here. So I'm gonna have a big question in mind for the PS5 people. If you're thinking, what happens if your PS5 is overheating and keeps turning off randomly, and you have to unplug the power supply? Please reply in the comments and let me know. Bye, guys.